He leads with the shoulder into the face, and he follows through with the elbow. So
he wasn't looking at the ball, Liam. The ball was gone to ground. Actually, Peter Casey had done superbly to get in the tackle to put the ball to ground. A shame he comes late. He's lucky. He didn't even get a yellow, I think.